There's something wrong with the water.
But that's England for you, right?
Yeah. You know, at least, you see, because they like to throw things. You know, they like to throw things at everybody. I got off pretty light. I mean, there was like lulls in my set of, you know, 25 minutes where nothing came. So I figured I was going over real well, you know. And but at least the kids in England don't play baseball.
Oh, that's good.
See, because if they played baseball, they'd have a lot better aim, let me tell you that. You know, if I had 15,000 baseball players out there, like Don Drysdale. Now, Don Drysdale was a famous Los Angeles Dodger pitcher. If they played baseball, forget it, man.
We have cricket. We have Ian both.
Yeah, I understand that. But you see, cricket, you throw the ball down at the ground, you put the spin on it, you know. That's where most of the stuff was going, straight down at the ground. They thought it would hop up and hit us, and it doesn't, you know.
Going nowhere fast, eh?
Going nowhere fast, yeah. This is
What's his name?
Uncle Meaty.
That's it.
Uncle Meat. Uncle Meat doing a Jim Steinman song called Nowhere Fast.
Go.
Well, of course, obviously in the world of video, it wasn't really my birthday.
But it was a nice cake.
It was a nice cake. Did I absolutely I smashed it and I threw it in all their faces.
Good.
They didn't put that on film though.
You didn't get through it all though, the whole cake.
What do you mean, eat it?
Yeah.
No, I don't eat hardly anything. Don't look at me like that. When I tell you I don't eat much, I don't eat much.
I don't want my other leg broken, do I?
No, you don't want your other leg broken.
Good, so look, can we talk about Dead Ringer for Love? Everybody
sure.
knows that incredible duet. I believe you directed that as well.
I did direct it. That won the Cannes, in 1981, that won the Cannes Film Festival Award for Best International Video of the Year.
That's good.
And I directed that sucker.
So are you interested in direction as well as performing?
Oh, yeah. Like, yesterday I was doing a TV show and they were trying to get the lights right and I said, look, you got to flag the inside thing there, man. They're going, oh, okay, thanks, bye, you know. So.
Ooh, would you like to give my crew directions?
No, it's okay. Your crew's doing fine. No, but I just finished directing with a new video, which I wish we had today. It's really great. It's called Surf's Up. Down in Australia with Steve Hopkins and myself and Russell McCahill came in on it, and it's his company that did it, and it's really great. And
Surf's, I mean, Sun.
Surf's Up.
Surf's Up.
Surf's Up, yeah. You should have it within a week.
And good.
I want you to play it.
We will.
If you don't, I'm coming back, y'all.
I'll get my other leg broken.
That's right. I'll break all your legs. You'll all be walking around here with a fiberglass cast on. If you're lucky.
Is that very uncomfortable? Because I mean,
no, actually, it's pretty lightweight. Because a normal plaster cast, where I couldn't get on stage with it. The only problem I had is at Donington, but Nebworth, I slipped because it was raining, and I slipped, and the cast broke in half, and I had to go to Jersey. We were playing in Jersey in the Channel Islands the next night, and I had to go to Jersey, and I've been carrying my own plaster cast around, But wouldn't you know, the Swedish Airlines, SAS, lost it!
Oh, you're joking.
Lost my plaster cast. Now I gotta go try to find it, you know.
And they're meant to be such a good airline as well, Scandinavian.
Yeah, they
airline.
Also listen to this one. You ready for this?
Don't tell me.
I'm not through with this. I got a few complaints to make. And I want my money back, y'all. So I'm gonna make a few complaints right here now. Luxair, listen to you, Luxair.
Luxembourg.
I paid them $1,000 to fly my equipment from Luxembourg to Sweden. It didn't arrive. My band had to play a show on equipment that they never saw before.
That's very tough.
That's right.
It?
Now then, I told them I was going to give them bad publicity, and I'm doing it now. Now I want my money back by noon, folks. It is now. What time is it now?
Just after 4 o'clock sharp.
Just after 4 o'clock. Yeah. I didn't get my money back. They're in big trouble.
So what are we going to do about, you know, the cast and the aeroplanes?
Well,
and all
I keep. We go into. I've got one more date in Europe, which is Nuremberg on. A week from today.
Well, the future.
Oh no, sometime.
The future.
The future.
Stuck in space.
Stuck in space. In the future. And then I go to Dallas July 25th. And then we.
Well, say hello to Pam for me.
Do you have a Texas pin on? I can only say hello to Pam if you're wearing a Texas pin.
If you lend me your Australia badge, I can wear that. Kathy.
No way, Jack.
Tom Petty, big friend of yours?
Tom Petty, yeah, he's not a big friend. I know him. He opened for me in 78 for about 12 shows. And I have never seen this video we're going to show you now. Apparently, it's a brand new video by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers called Make It Better.
You just got my job.
Oh, yeah, Tom Petty from the Southern Accents album.
And he's a bit of a heartbreaker, isn't he?
He is. That man is, you know, what can I tell you?
I loved American Girl.
I love when he smashed his hand, thought he could never play guitar again.
Did he?
You didn't read about that?
No.
He came in, and Jimmy Iovine, who was his producer and a friend of mine, they had mixed a song, and he claimed in the newspaper that he liked the mix so much that he slammed his hand into the wall. Now, if you believe that, I got some swampland in Miami I'll sell you. I believe that he didn't like the mix at all and slammed his hand into the wall and broke his hand. They said he may never play guitar again. But apparently it's all right and he is playing guitar again.
It's so lucky that you don't actually play guitar with your leg, otherwise you'd probably never be playing again.
I've smashed my hand into several walls. I don't have a knuckle here, you know.
Well, don't hold your fist at me like this. I've been very polite to you. So far he's gone like this to me, and he's also said I'm going to break your other leg.
I fixed your leg.
Going to sell you some swamp land.
Didn't I fix your leg?
Well,
I mean, it was not set properly, and didn't I not sit your leg properly? Yeah. I mean, you should thank me for this kind of stuff.
It does feel a little bit better. Yeah.
You know what I got to say about this? Yeah. Is that I've done your competition, right?
Yes.
And you don't get to see the videos. And I also did 32 hours as a guest VJ on MTV, which is in America.
Yeah.
And also you never get to see the videos. Where here, while we're sitting here, we're actually watching the videos as they're coming along, and I think it's much hipper.
That's
it's much better, because it used to drive me crazy when I would do MTV and I couldn't see the videos, because you can relate to them so much better.
Exactly.
Excuse me, by seeing, I just had some Perrier, you know.
That's right.
Perrier, they're boom.
Sure.
Know, anyway,
bubbles.
So you can see the, you know, you get a chance to react with the video.
So you reckon like Skytrax must be the best, better than our competition, better than MTV.
I do, for that fact, yes.
Great.
Plus, I like your set better.
Thank you. Quote him on that one. It's not a set. This is real. We're in space.
Right.
Right.
You're right. Right. Yeah. Here.
Right. From a modern man.
Put this on your head.
From a modern man to a modern girl. Who's next on the television?
Well, I want you to know. I remember now. It's Gary Davis is coming up right after this.
Gary who?
Gary Davis. Don't say that. He's going to come and get you. You know him. I don't.
Then.
And then we got the American Top 100 coming to you. Get this thing out of my.
It's even like going to do my Gary impression.
Turn on my thing right now. Here it is. Give me the future with a modern girl.
Thanks to Meatloaf.
Yo,
see you tomorrow.
See you later.
Once a beautiful Miss America, Mary Mr. Right, had a little baby girl born on a stormy night. But that was once upon a time. Now it's a brand new world. Give me the future. Give me the future. With a modern girl. Give me the future. Give me the future. Give me the future with a modern girl. Somewhere just between the past and something dawning new. There's a break in the dream, a skip in the clock. Girl, it's where I'm gonna find you. Between what I was before and what I'm gonna be. There's a clash on the border, a flame in the sky. Once upon a time, now it's a brand new world.